In 2012, we had an election, and there were about 17,589 people who voted. The decision was made by 231 votes. And if you split that in half, if the people had voted the other way, we're talking about 116 votes out of almost 18,000. And we've had between 300 and 500 people come to us and say, I didn't understand the question, I voted the wrong way, I'd like to change my mind, or something else. So to me, there's somewhat of a cloud over the decision. And what we'd like to do is put it back on the ballot in November and let the people have a chance to really decide. And today I had a person that is from Carson City, but he likes Pahrump, and he's been a campaign manager for some of our governor candidates. And he stated, I'd like to help you get signatures, and I've already had several sheets signed. Where do I turn them in? So we have quite a few people that are stepping up. I think it's very important that we do have our local government, and if you agree, that's what it's all about.